Lofted drive just wide of Holder in that mid-off position. First boundary, and it comes off the bat of Odin Smith. Gets it through. Beats that short third to his left. And that's four more. Tump down the ground on the up. Wasn't too bad a delivery, but that's the nature of his form. Ayub gets going. Up and away. Gone. Straight to the fielder. Gone for the big shot. Wit on offer. And the ball just skips into the boundary line. Gets the gap. This should run away. Odin Smith, well, he's building his reputation as an opener in T20. Gets it through, beats Rakeem Cornwall to his left. Pace on the ball, no problem for Shea Hope.
Smashed short and dispatched disdainfully from Shea Hope, a Republic Bank maximum of some note.
So you're trying to get synced and he's gone, is he? Is the bump ball? God, I'm excited already.
Got me excited, Danny. Oh, yes. And he's got the touch already. A little edge. Oh, everything going the way of the Warriors at the minute. Well, how's that for Weary? Oh, my goodness. Ah, oh, bludgeoned down the ground for a Republic Bank maximum.
Yeah, break or no break, the runs continue. 50 for Shea Hope. He's given the world a small glimpse of just how exceptional he can be at his very best. What a shot that is. They're roaring in the crowd. He's not stopping. No one can stop him. Going through it. Justin Graves it is at deep mid-wicket. Down the track and six more. There is nothing Shea Hope can do wrong tonight.
And he's looking so smooth. Oh, clean, clean, and more.
Little effort. Gets another Republic Bank maximum. This man is sensational.
Oh, dear. The Rackster, you can't follow those, brother. It's looking like a telephone number. 4666. I looked up and said to you a moment ago, he was on Swanson Nurse. He was on 69 at the start of the sober.
As well.
Oh, there it is! Is it? Is it? Oh, you betcha. What a stunning way to bring up your first 100.
This memory will be etched in his mind and the minds of all Shea Hope supporters. Century back in Kensington Oval in Barbados. Pumped. That's four.
And again, and again. Gone, is it? What a good catch. And it's just a bit too short, isn't it? Too much width on offer. And it just allows the freedom for the batters. Ah, too easy. Almost goes all the way. Since Holder now. Uh-oh. Into the night sky. Holder dishes up a freebie. See you later. It's a no ball for the hide, is it? Now at long on. Bob Oldham, well played. Oh, Yorker length. Clean. Straight and four.
High in the night sky, keeper settles and completes the catch on the second attempt.
Lovely change of pace. Headers wants it. Yeah, and it's just a full sacrifice. Western Terrace. And he goes inside out now. Has he got safe? Yeah. Got a big slice on. He'll get two. Oh, he's going to be run out by a country mile. Wow. Oh, buys. No, wait there. No, no. What do you reckon? No. So four only off that Obed McCrory final over.
Uses the pace nicely, Graves. First boundary for him and the Royals. Yeah, immaculate timing. Fielder was there. In the end, it's good innovation from Cornwall. Risky. On for Shea Hope. Nicked and gone.
And he's picked up a few wickets as well with his outswinger. Sharp catch by Saim Ayub.
Yeah, it's very pacey, but Evans is equal to the task. He uses it well. I think it came off the bottom of the bat from Laurie Evans, but may just get in the boundary. It does.
It's a lovely shot. Four.
Ah, brilliant. Too easy. Just doesn't bounce.
No discernible change in pace, but 79 kilometers per hour.
Wicket taking. Oh, yeah. It's all over. And look out. Get the Eldorado happening. It's that celebration time. Derby T10. Oh, it looks out. That looks at any wood on it. Can't believe it's given not out.
Yep, pitched on. Yep.
That is a great shot.
Final. Top edge.
Full toss. And it just gets into the boundary. Another piece of crafty innovation from Clark. Bold, and he's off again. Captain of Guyana. He is Guyana.
Low power performance from them. Good aggression from Beaton, but it will go all the way to the boundary.
Picks that one up nicely, though. Superb Republic Bank maximum. And that is not starting well with a short, fine leg. Nice shot. Four runs. Lovely strike that takes him to 49 on the cusp. And he gets the 50 and he gets more. And the round of applause from his teammates, from Dwayne Pretorius. A first half century in Republic Bank CPL 2023. For the young Rivaldo Clark to take something out of a disappointing season for the team.